Hi, and welcome to a quick how-to video on youtube.com/homeedition. In this video, I'm going to show you how to fix your default pasting options. So let me just open a new document here. Okay. So, if you're pasting something, let me go to a website. Okay, let's go right here. I just copy this, Control C, Control V, and you see how it pasted everything as far as the formatting goes, like the text matches. And sometimes you do want this, but sometimes you actually want to paste this in plain text, or you want to paste this and match the destination formatting. So if we click this box, it changes it to the destination formatting, and we click this, it just pastes the text. And you know what? I actually like to just paste the text, and I always find myself, clicking this checkbox. But you could actually make this your default pasting method. So once you have selected your method for pasting, which I chose keep text only, you could click this option, set default paste. And doing that, it brings you to the advanced Word options. And here are your copy and paste options. And if that was a little confusing, let me close this down and show you how it actually got there. If you click the little Windows orb, okay, and you scroll down here where it says Word options, you click on that. And now you click on Advanced. And right here where it says copy and paste, here you can select what you want your default options to be. Pasting within the same document, pasting between documents, pasting within documents when style definitions conflict, pasting from other programs. Now, I'm pasting from other programs, and I'm going to put keep text only. Okay, so I'll click that. So now let me try it. I'm going to highlight the same thing I highlighted before. Control C and Control V. And now, as you can see, it pasted just the text. So it's pretty easy to change, and I just wanted to make this video really quickly because I actually found it useful for me. And whenever I find something useful for me, I figure, hey, it must be useful for you too. Anyways, thanks for watching this video. If you found it helpful, which I hope you did, go ahead and subscribe to youtube.com/homeedition. I got lots of great videos on all these topics right here. And I'd really appreciate it if you could click like and become a subscriber. Take care.